running just in time for our very first goddamn Splatoon match. Probably gonna get my ass handed, but what the fuck is this? They have like these crazy ass. Okay. They have these huge ass. How come they get these huge ass guns? I don't want to go against level 10s. I don't know where they. Ooh, let's see. Let's see over there. But take it, I did not get that kill. He probably just submerged. Oh shit! Get me out! Bruh, oh shit, so close. I actually almost got it. How's the platoon going? Man, I don't know, dude. Not too good so far. This is our first match in oh shit. Got it. This is our first match in multiplayer. We like did the tutorial, we did like a single campaign match. What the fuck? He's like a what? That's cheating! You can't! You're not allowed to have a bigger squid than I am! Got him. Ah, balls. Are you a kid or are you a squid? Get the fuck out of here with this shit! Hold on, I'm gonna try to do some covert op shit right here. Bruh, wait. So we killed each other. Well, I mean, at least if I at least traded, I guess it's fine. I think people neglect the walls, so I wanna just kinda spray on the walls a bit. Oh shit, my man just fucking rolled me. Okay, I think they win this one. Pretty sure they win this one. But hey, I mean, I'm trying, right? I'm pretty sure they got that one on us. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Well, you know, it was close. It was close. Walls don't count? Oh. Well, I mean, I guess, shit. Okay, walls don't count. We've learned our lesson, walls don't count. Don't fuck with the walls, then, it's fine. Don't fuck with the walls, it's okay. At least, we learned. Live and learn, right? I knew we lost. I just didn't know it was gonna be that much of a disparity. I didn't think it was gonna be that much of a, just... demolition. Didn't they already tell us this? I swear they did. Okay, well, shit. Okay, well, you know, we're gonna go try that again. We almost got to level 2 off that. Match rotate every 4 hours. Oh, that's neat. That's neat. I like that. And we had 2 level 10s in the fucking match. Why don't they just go play ranked? You don't sit here and demolish my ass. Go play ranked. Okay. Oh my, level 7. I hate it. I hate them. I don't even keep track of. Can't get up. That's, oh, yep, yeah, you're just gonna go ahead and fall through that, okay. No, the roller! This son of a bitch! Bruh, holy shit, that roller's so strong! You could just get, they just need to walk by you and that's it? That's pretty crazy. Then again, I mean, I don't get it, right? So, maybe it's not OP, maybe it just seems OP. We killed him though. He was dead. He did get died on. Oh no, he can't get up there. I'm trying to gank fools. Did he? Wait, okay. Is that like some sort of special? Kraken. There must be some form of thing I'm not aware of here. Remember, whoa, okay. Yeah, probably. Is there like a certain button? Certain button for it, I take it? I just don't know, maybe. No, why is reset camera? Probably B. Oh, I see. Bubbler? What the fuck is Bubbler? I'm gonna throw a bomb to get something! I don't know how that went, but... okay, yeah, we got shit on. I was gonna say, it seems like that one could have been closer. It was closer, technically. It was closer. It still wasn't very good, but it was definitely 100% closer. Not 100%, like 20% closer. That was pretty decent. Well, more decent. Yeah, let's battle again. I kinda wanna just get right into it. Now that I'm kind of getting a bit more of a feel for it, you know? Bubbler's invincibility? Yeah, no, I got that much. That guy's a paintbrush? Jesus Christ! The three rollers? We can clearly see what the favored weapon of this game is. I just want to kind of cover some ground here. bro, get shit on. What? What? Bubbler, son. Suck my bubbler dick. Bro, get the fuck. I'm a god in this game. Like, all I needed was a few warm-up matches. Now I'm a fucking god. That's all I just needed, a little bit of time. No! Well... Come on, team, we got it. We don't need this shit. Oh, what the fuck just hit? Something. Oh, okay. It was a splat roll. I didn't see it. Go deep in enemy lines again. Oh shit, the Kraken again. I think they win this one, but like I'm getting better with this also. I have a feeling that one was closer. I'm pretty sure we lost, but that one was definitely closer. That was close, actually. I'm not sure who won that. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch boy. We in there, see? We just need a little bit of time. Yo, I was the best on the team. Like, obviously. Shit. I didn't expect to be best on the team. But. Hey. Good. Squid jump. Oh, is it like a mini game? Oh, it's a mini game on my gamepad. Oh, well. I mean, that's cute. Oh, okay. That's cool. I wasn't aware. They could jump them. Nice to know. I'm gonna move over to this side. Shit. Oh shit, that's Ocean. Oh god, I was about to jump down there and kill that guy. I didn't realize he just ended his own life. I didn't realize shit got that serious. No, I saw him coming, I tried to back out. Okay, I see. Yeah, that is useful. Definitely useful. Oh, I see you up there, bitch boy. Oh, No! Goddamn splat roller! Coming! Ah! Oh shit, I went, yeah, see, I see what you mean by like going possibly too deep. Coming back though! I had my special too, and I didn't realize it. Rip. Coming! If you can just wait 2 seconds! Ah! Nah. Actually, this looks like it could be pretty close as well. I think we won! I don't think I was like top of the leaderboard that time though, but it was definitely better. I was top of the leaderboard. Why am I so good at this game? I don't get it! Why am I so good at this game? What's up, Pyro? How's it going, dude?